Hi, this is Robert Esther from livingpianos.com here in China. I just got done with the music trade show here, Music China, a huge trade show where I got to try dozens of pianos. Actually, there are hundreds of piano companies here in China I've never heard of, with all sorts of names and various products. But you know what, the trade show, it's so difficult to hear the instruments. Fortunately, Carod Piano invited me to their factory, which is where I am right now, and I got a chance to try one of their semi-concert grands, the model GP231, and I'm going to play it for you in a minute. And I just want to give you an idea of what this piano is. This piano has many, many German parts, including the pin block, which is 18 ply for tuning stability, an all-spruce, solid spruce soundboard, also from Germany, the German Rustle strings, the Abel hammers. These are all German components. Why? Because it's an Italian design piano and they demanded these specifications for this model. The ebony keys are solid, actual ebony, not plastic like you find in pianos. Wet sand cast plate, and it's an all wood action, no plastic parts here. Solid brass hardware. There are many things about this piano that sets it apart from other pianos, which is why I'm so happy to be here at the factory to try it. But what does it sound like? That's the big question. Well, you're going to get a chance to hear it now. Once again, Robert Estrin from livingpianos.com here at Carod Piano.